The best part about going to Bucknell is having these supportive departments like the computer science department and the theater department and the music department with faculty and peers who support you and believe in you and inspire you to really just be yourself. Luckily, at Bucknell, they let you create majors, and I had the guidance of some really great professors, and they helped me make this major that combines computer science and coding and programming with music composition and audio engineering and sound production and all of the things that I love in one, so that I have this one amazing course of study. I have found that once you get a strong foundation in music composition and computer programming, you can find a lot of cool ways to use them together. Through my classes, doing audio programming, digital audio workspaces, and through using the music theory knowledge that I've learned and applying that in computer programs, you're able to learn how to produce and synthesize new exciting sounds. In my independent study last semester, I was studying the uses of machine learning in music. The camera on my computer took in 100 pixels that it was looking at, and based on the colors of each of the pixels, and it would produce a certain frequency or drum loop based on what it was looking at. So it'll make one sound when I'm in frame, another sound when I'm not in frame, and a third sound when my hand is in the frame. My use of all of this is to create a mask so that singers can implement different vocal patches on the microphone that they use based on their head position. So I was super, super excited to make my own major because this program is mine and there's so much unique individual attention on what I want to learn here and what I want to do after I graduate Bucknell, and I think that's what makes it so special.